time for part two of Doki Doki Literature Club. I believe it.